Yes.
Will he offer me his teeth?
Yes.
Will he offer me his jaws?
Yes.
Yes.
On a hot summer night, would you offer your throat to the wolf with the red roses?
Yes.
I bet you say that to all the boys.
A very good afternoon to you all. Hello. You got it better than that. Hello. Come on, they flew me all the way in from Cleveland, just down the road. We're going to do a couple of songs. They asked me to come along and see, can you please put your Meatloaf show into a 10-minute set? And I said, listen, you can't fit one Meatloaf song into 10 minutes. So we chopped them all about, chopped them down, had to mess with them, had to play with them. And hopefully you like what I'm gonna do. This next little number is done by Meatloaf himself, written by Jim Steinman, the biggest selling song that they did. It was called Bat Out of Hell, and it went like this. Here we go.
There's evil in the air, thunder in the sky, and the killers on the bloodshot streets. In time it's hard, maybe they realize, and the whispering story when they pour it down the door. It's time for boiling the heat. Baby, you're the only thing in this old world that's pure and good and right. And wherever you are, and wherever you go, there's always gonna be some light. But I gotta get out, I gotta break it out now before the final break of dawn. So we gotta make the most of a one night together, so we know we'll both be so alone.
If you know the words, sing along.
Like a man out of hell, I'll be gone and the money comes. When the night is over, like a man out of hell.
Well, it's time for me to go. Have you had a good afternoon? You've been fantastic, thank you very much. Now, before I do go, will you please put your hands together and thank a very good friend of mine. He's been here all afternoon and the hosting and the comparing, and that's Mr. Sean McCrae. Give him a big cheer, come on. I'm gonna slow things down just a little bit and finish off. This song was out in 1996. Anybody remember 1996? Anybody remember last night? Not many. Oh, you know this song? It's a beautiful song called Not a Dry Eye in the House. And it went like this.
I still see you standing there. When I went going through your head, remember kisses sweet in a salty air.
Thanks very much. Woo! Yeah.